What's good YouTube? It's me again and I am back with another reaction. Yo! Today, man, I am gonna be reacting to one of the greatest, if not the greatest, the legend, Tupac. Now, to be honest, I don't really listen to Tupac or, you know, Biggie, so I have got lots to catch up on, especially when it comes to Tupac. So yeah, today I am going to be reacting to Changes. According to some of my friends, this song here is one of his most famous songs and it's really really deep. So I am going to be reacting to Changes by Tupac. It's going to be my first time reacting to this song. I've got the lyric video up. So without further ado, this is Tupac Changes. Let's go. Yo, we're just like 30 seconds in and Tupac is saying a lot of shit already, man. Like it's true what they say, man. Tupac can really touch you. You know, he can really touch your soul and your heart. And yo, I'm really loving this song so far, man. Like, let's bring it back a bit. Yo, look, man. Like, I'm pretty sure this song came out in the 90s. And like, most of the shit that he's saying is, you know, it's still happening right now, you know, in 2020. You know, in America, not only in America, but all over the world, bro. Like, yo, Tupac, man. Now I understand why people still relate to him, you know, like the stuff he's saying it's really strong, man. Like, man, I felt that, bro. Like, come on, Tupac, man. Yo, the hook is pretty cool, you know, it's very laid back, it's very relaxing, and it works, you know, the hook works, so the hook is great, everything so far is great. The first verse by Tupac was amazing, and let's just continue. Let's go. Right, it's both black and white, it's both black tonight. And the only time we chillin' when we kill each other, it takes Yo, shout out to that. I mean, I'm pretty sure that back in the days when someone says that the US is going to have a black president, they are going to laugh. But hey, that's one good thing, right? Times have changed, you know, people have opened their minds a little bit more. And congrats to Barack Obama for being the first black president of the United States of America. So yeah, man, so far so good, man. I'm loving this song, man. This song is real, bro. This song should be the national anthem of the whole world, basically the whole world. Let's go. Yo, and one more thing, I really love the piano in the background. Like, it's so soothing and it really hits the song, man. It gives you a different kind of feeling. It just hits you more, you know. So yeah, man. That piano, bro. Yo, man. Yo, man. Yo, this song is making me emotional, bro. Like, emotional and at the same time really, really inspiring, man. Like the message of the song, man. Tupac, bro, you are amazing, man. You are an amazing soul. Rest in peace to you, bro. What a man, bro. What a legend, man. Yo, I have got to listen to more Tupac, man. You guys spam the comment down below and let me know what Tupac songs I should react to, because I should start listening to Tupac, man. Like, bro, that shit just touched my soul, bro. This song should be played in every school, bro. let your children listen to this song, man. Because, you know, the society is effed up everywhere, bro. So anyways, guys, thank you so much for watching. I'm gonna listen to this song again for the second time, for the third time, for the 268th time. I don't care. I'm gonna listen to this song again because it's just awesome, man. It's brilliant. This song is brilliant. And you don't really get this kind of songs anymore today, you know. So you gotta cherish this shit, man. You just got to, man. So thank you guys for watching. I'll see you again in the next one. Ciao.